Hey guys, Logan here. New weekly mission in Battlefield 2042 today, and Rush is back. Well, the weekly mission reward is the Epic Great Outdoor skin for McKay. I actually like this one, it really fits the character. All you need to do is heal your teammates 2000 health in total, and get 50 kills or assisted kills, and revive your teammates 30 times. That's pretty easy, so get in there and get that skin. And for all of you that think that the weekly missions are too easy, yeah, I agree with you, they are. But recently, community manager Kevin Johnson reached out to the community and asked the players what we want to see as challenges in the weekly missions. So I believe we're going to see some increase in difficulty. As the missions are right now, they're more suited to be called daily challenges because, you know, two or three games and you're done. That's not a weekly mission to me, that's just a daily. But let's hope for that increase in difficulty on the weekly missions. And last week, DICE removed the fan favorite featured Rush game mode in Portal, and the players' reaction was as expected, not happy. So now we see the return of Rush featured in Portal, good news. So just make it permanent and we all be happy all the time. That's no problem in my book. But yeah, it's good to have Rush back in Portal as a featured game mode so we can actually earn that XP and make progression on our weapons and so on. Alongside the Rush, we're also getting a different kind of game mode called Run, Stop, Kill, Repeat. A different way of playing Battlefield. Get in there and try it out, it's pretty fun. In some other news, tomorrow, Friday, January 14th, me and my community will host our first big event in Battlefield 2042. It's going to be so much fun to play with everyone, so make sure to join in and play with us. I will leave a link down below to the event details. And there's a link to my Discord down below, so if you haven't joined us, just press that and join us on Discord and talk. We play like every evening. But that's all for now. Remember to let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. Thank you so much for watching, subscribe for more Battlefield content, and hit that like if you enjoyed the video. I hope to see you in my next one. This is Logan, signing out.